Harvesting of vanilla in the country will start on July 17, 2023, according to the Minister of State for Agriculture, Fred Bwino Chakulaga. Government has assured vanilla farmers across the country of safety once harvesting kicks off.
No police dedicated to enforcing what you are talking about in all the districts. So as I sounded the warning, people out there should not think that I'll just go back and sleep. I'll leave her commanding a force to ensure that what I'm talking about is put in practice.
Dr. Rosemary Nanyonga, the commandant of the Agricultural Police, has promised to work hand in hand with resident district commissioners and area leaders to guard against vanilla thieves.
On that D-Day of the harvest, I'm going to send my personnel from my department to go and liaise with the district police commanders and the regional police commanders of the respective areas where I'm going to do the harvest of vanilla. And then with the DSOs and the RDCs, I'll be also work in hand with, in case of any thefts, we are going to prepare the files and we see whether we can work on the files and take these guys to court. So that at least we can reduce on the cases of thefts because they are too rampant.
Penalties await those who will be tempted to harvest immature vanilla, since the sale of immature vanilla compromises the quality of vanilla beans.
I want to send a warning to anyone involved in vanilla malpractices, theft, harvesting premature vanilla beans, and decoloring vanilla green beans through roasting, of tougher penalties if arrested.
That the beans that are prematurely harvested fetch a lower price because they are poorer in quality.
Despite the fluctuating vanilla prices on the market, it still fetches better prices compared to any other commercial crop in the country. Last season, a kilogram of vanilla cost between 40,000 shillings and 50,000 shillings, which means a farmer could fetch 21 million shillings per acre as gross income. Farmers have been advised to grow vanilla alongside other crops considered in the Parish Development Model Program. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.